I cannot believe this is 900-year-old technology.
930.
It must have been the golden age of science. It's remarkable.
Tell me.
What is clear is that he's a conduit of some kind for the mycelial network.
One of my engineers called it a shit show.